Yo, whoa, hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I hope you're having a great day, guys. I know I've been gone for a minute. I had to make sure my hair was right. You know, I was going through it, not gonna lie. I've been having some hard days, you know, some stuff happening in my life and all of that, and I gotta get right. You know, I can't sit here and just bring y'all content just because I'm committed to the YouTube grind, or you know what I'm saying. I like to make sure that I enjoy what I do. I always love to have fun, and I can't sit here and act like everything's right. So I had to take a break to get my head right and bring y'all the best content I can. But today we're here with another mock, and guess what? We're back with the old small mom. This one is about the Bad Batch. Do y'all know that first scene on the show of the Bad Batch where they are in this snow planet? Well, I wanted to do a mock out of that because I loved that scene. I enjoyed it. Sadly, I can't say the same for the rest of the episodes because I only enjoyed the first two, but I love that scene and I wanted to recreate it. Obviously not the same exact scene, but I think I did a pretty good job recreating it. I learned new techniques. I use a new technique for the trees. I'm not gonna lie, I'm horrible at building trees, but now I find out a new technique and the tree looks way better than before. If y'all can see the past mocks that I've done, the trees are not that good. They don't even look like trees. But thankfully, this time, I did the tree way better. I think I'm improving at building mocks each and every single time that I do a new mock. I do it way better than the last one. I'm gonna leave y'all with a time lapse and a close view of this mock. Enjoy. Guys, since I'm a such intelligent human being, I thought I was recording while I was building the mock. But guess what? I wasn't. So sadly, I couldn't cover that footage of me building the mock. But I'ma leave y'all with the close view, so I hope y'all enjoy it. Alright guys, so this is the mock. Let me know in the comments below, in a scale of 1 to 10, what do you rate this mock? Me, I give it a solid 8.5. I think I could have made it better. I probably could have added more detail to the snow, or I don't know, but I think it was a cool mock. I'm not gonna lie. I did this mock in one day. It was pretty easy. I'm surprised because before I used to struggle doing mocks. Like just by doing the free form of the mock, I would spend like about 4 to 5 hours just by doing the free form. But now I did it in like, I would say 6 hours. And it was because I was taking breaks. But I did it pretty quick. The part that I enjoyed the most was probably making the rocks and the tree. Like I said, it's a new tree technique. And the tree is looking amazing. It looks beautiful. So I think my favorite part was the tree. So yeah, guys, this is my latest creation. This is my latest mock. I hope y'all liked it. I hope y'all enjoyed it. And again, guys, sorry that I've been MIA, that I haven't been uploading consistently. I was going through it, like I said, but that's over. We're back at it again. Weekly uploads, like always, 2 videos per week. Before, I used to upload Tuesday and Fridays, but now I am doing more stuff, you know, and I don't know if I can consistently upload Tuesdays and Fridays, but I assure y'all that I'm gonna make sure that I'm uploading weekly. Also guys, I wanted to tell y'all that this Friday there's a new mock announcement. I'm starting another mock series. It's gonna be I have a feeling that mock is gonna be great, so y'all gotta stay tuned for that. Remember, this Friday, new mock announcement. So yeah guys, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Remember to force push that like button, turn on the notifications to stay tuned for the next vids, and subscribe to the channel to see more content. I'll see you in the next video. May the force be with y'all always.